Award on Color goes to Saul Lewitt, renowned as a pioneer in the conceptual art movement. A retrospective of his massive wall drawings is on exhibition at MassMoCA, the Massachusetts Museum of Contemporary Art in North Adams. Call it destiny. Few places exist that could accommodate such grand works. A perfect fit for this sprawling one-time mill complex. Senior curator, Denise Markonish.
It's about 30,000 square feet. It's three floors, and it's organized chronologically. So on the ground floor, you get some of his earliest works. Then when you come up here to the second floor, you start to see him using more and more color. And then when you go up to the third floor, he just sort of unabashedly would use the brightest, the most typical orange he could find, and the brightest green he could find.
The exhibition, opened in 2008, was designed by Lewitt. It began with the renovation of what was an unused portion of the museum's campus.
And he had models built and he designed where all the walls would go and which drawings would go on which walls. So it really became his vision of how he wanted his work to exist here. But sadly, he passed away right as we started renovations on the space. Saul was a super humble guy. We all kind of said, well, he knew it was in good hands, and he would have hated the fuss.
60 people over the next 6 months executed 105 wall works according to Lewitt's plans. Conceptualism is an idea-based art form.
I think Saul kind of defined it perfectly when he wrote the phrase, the idea is the machine that makes the art. And so for instance, with these wall drawings, they all start with a set of instructions. So if you think of a composer who has musicians play their score or a choreographer who works with dancers, that's how Saul worked.
The exhibition draws people from all over the globe.
Saul was so respected by so many artists that I think this becomes a reverential space for artists to come and pilgrimage to and spend time with this.
The Belmonte family is on their annual pilgrimage from Turner's Falls.
So about 12 years of consistently coming here and checking out the museum, and it's just such an incredible space to expose your children to. Many a family photo has been taken in front of Saul Lewitt. They seem simplistic when you look at them, but when you understand the way that they were created, try painting your like kitchen and not getting any paint on the trim, and then you see the exquisite lines here, and it's unbelievable.
You find these moments of humor. There's drawings that he called splats, which look like they come right out of a cartoon. He took himself seriously, but never too much.
All right, so the bad news is the exhibition is temporary, mm-hmm. but the good news is that it will be at the MassMoCA until 2043.
Temporary until 2043.
You have
plenty of time to go see it.
Get some color there.
That is Chronicle for tonight. Thanks so much for joining us. I'm Anthony Efrain.
And I'm Shana Seymour. Have a good one. We'll see you tomorrow night.